This segment will describe the procedure for storing documents on the document server. It shows how to store the document with a specific file name, assign a user or user group, and protect with a password. Press the Home key on the top left of the control panel, and press the Document Server icon on the display screen. Press the Two Scanning Screen key in the lower left corner of the Document Server display. Press Target Folder to Store. Specify a folder in which to store the document, and then press OK. Press Username. To assign a username, select a username registered in the address book. To specify a name not shown on this screen, press Manual Entry, and then enter a username. Depending on the security setting, access privileges may appear instead of username. A file name such as copy001 or copy002 will automatically generate and is attached to the scanned document, but you can specify the file name before the document is stored so it can be easily identified later. The file name is limited to 20 characters. Press File Name. Then enter the file name of your choosing and press OK. To prevent unauthorized printing, you can specify a password for any stored document. A protected document can only be accessed if its password is entered. When a password is specified for a stored document, the lock icon appears on the left side of the file name. To enter a password, press the password key and enter a 4 to 8 digit number on the number keypad to the right of the display. Press OK. For confirmation, you will be required to enter the password again and press OK. Place the original face up in the document feeder or face down on the exposure glass. Specify the original scanning conditions. You can select the color mode on the left side of the display. You have the same options available as when you make a copy: text, photo, and others, which includes generation, pale, and map. Select Special Original if you want to choose batch or mixed sizes. If your originals are two-sided, select Two-Sided Original. Press the Start button. The original is scanned and the document is saved in the document server. After scanning, a list of folders will display. If the list does not appear, press Finish Scanning. Data stored in the document server is specified to be deleted after 3 days or 72 hours by the factory default. If you do not want stored documents to be deleted, please refer to the Administrator Tools section of the Operator's Manual for instructions to turn this setting off.